Guess how many Illinois Republicans voted to increase our minimum wage to $15? Not a single one. Those Republicans, they forgot all about us. That's why not a single one of us is going to vote for them either. We're voting for the Democrats instead.